When it comes to control file backup, the best practice is to enable the auto backup. This way, you never have to worry about taking the backup of your control files. Control file auto backup ensures that your control files get backed up every time you issue a backup or copy command in your admin. To learn more about control file auto backup, check out my control file tutorial number 5. I have discussed the topic in detail there. Link is in the description. But you never know, sometimes you have to manually take the backup of your control files, and you can do that like so.
Step 1. Connect with your database. Step 2. Take the control file backup. This command will take the backup of your control files and will save them at the location that you have configured. Since I have configured my backup location to FRA, thus in my case, this backup will be saved there. Let's execute. Backup done.
That is how we take the backup of control files manually in the Oracle database. Hope you learned something new. If so, then give it a thumbs up. Also, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already and press the bell icon. Thanks for watching. We'll see you soon. This is Manish from RebellionRider.com.